We've finally learned to trust ourselves.
Yeah, we do have a very special friendship, a special work relationship, and couldn't imagine doing it with anyone else.
Throw me down, I'll steal the moon. I'll tear the night, keep it from you.
You know she loves you, right?
I didn't really even talk to him that much. I was always intimidated. He was always the outgoing Moir boy. But you've seen me better and seen me cover up. Maybe I'm not scared what you're thinking of. You've seen me. And help me rise.
Without love, you can't do anything.
We've always felt extremely connected. I think it's difficult to explain our relationship, but it runs so deep.
A whole lot of feelings for a long time.
I could take you.
Well, that's too emotional.
I actually loved it. You let me.
Actually, when you're kind of emotional, like, why you are the
one. I felt like, oh, this is real, like, you know, I felt more connected to you.
It's really about this couple who's madly in love and, you know, longing for each other, but they keep missing each other.
What about you, Tess?
What am I looking for?
Yeah.
It's like we're together every day doing everything and our lives to rely on each other.
I think they know how much they're going to miss each other.
Yeah.
We know.
Scott tries to compartmentalize sort of his skating life and his personal life.
At the same time, I love spending time with Tessa as well.
What a history, you two. You've been together 20 years as sporting partners in life.
Don't lose this spark between the both of you.
It's gonna be for us.